So you've arrived to class and your instructor is talking about the literature review that's due this semester. You've heard the term a number of times, but aren't exactly sure what it is, much less how to properly structure and write one. Don't stress, this video will teach you how to write and structure a lit review, go over the different types of lit reviews, and give you some helpful tips to end up with a great mark from your instructor. Let's start out with a definition. A literature review is both a summary and explanation of the current state of knowledge on a focused topic as found in academic books, journal articles, and all other sources connected to the subject of study. Its aim is to provide an overview of sources you have explored while researching a particular topic and to demonstrate to your readers how your research fits within the larger field of study. Essentially, lit reviews have to accomplish four things. It needs to be organized around the research question you're developing. It needs to cohesively summarize results of what is and is not known. It needs to identify gaps in available literature. And finally, it needs to formulate questions that you feel need further research. So before you even start to write or research, develop an outline of your research question and include your assumptions on what you think you'll find. Since a good lit review is both a summary and synthesis of existing information, start your research thinking about how you'll move past a simple summary and into a discussion on the state of research in your chosen area. Maybe this means you give a new interpretation of old material or combine new with old interpretations. Trace the progression of the field, including major debates. Advise the reader on the most pertinent or relevant research, or discuss where gaps exist in how a problem has been researched to date. This is the perfect time to begin your research on the McMaster Library homepage, or choose a database to gather sources using your search terms. If you find there are far too many results as you search, consider narrowing your topic so you can gather a good cross-section of resources. Be aware of your instructor's requirements as you search. There are a few different ways you can organize your lit review. You'll most likely want to decide on what you choose to use once you've done some research. You could structure it chronologically, by publication, thematically, or methodologically, which focuses on the methods utilized by the researcher. Once you start to write, there are a few things to keep in mind. Always use evidence. Use quotes sparingly. Although you're presenting other people's ideas, make sure your voice is front and center. And be careful with paraphrasing and aware of when you need citation. Ready to get researching? Check out our Lit Review Research Guide for more information. We also offer Ask a Librarian Chat, other How Library Stuff Works videos, and sit-down research consultations, all available on the McMaster Library website at library.mcmaster.ca.